A delegation of the Political and Security Committee, PSC, of the European Union will visit Belarus. The delegation will be headed by PSC Chair Walter Stevens. During the visit to Minsk, the delegation will focus on the current state and prospects of the relations between Belarus and the European Union. The Political and Security Committee is based in Brussels and consists of ambassadorial-level representatives from the EU member states. The main functions of the PSC are keeping track of the international situation, dealing with common foreign and security policy issues, and drafting opinions for the EU Council of Ministers. Belarusian Autoworks, jointly with Turkish companies, are studying possible projects to supply and promote whole trucks to Turkey. Belarusian Autoworks, jointly with Premar Service AG, its official representative in Turkey, will participate in Mining Turkey 2016 expo due in Istanbul in late November this year. During the expo, BelAZ specialists will consult representatives of mining companies on the use of Belarusian machinery and will present the latest developments. The Republic of Turkey is a promising market. The country is implementing big infrastructure projects. There are plans to build another ship canal running parallel to the Bosphorus. BelAZ whole trucks will be in demand as millions of tons of rock mass will need to be transported. Miriam Mamadashvili from Georgia won the children's Eurovision. Belarusian Alexander Minenok placed 7th. Belarus participates in the children's Eurovision Song Contest since its establishment in 2003. Young Belarusians won 2 times, Ksenia Sitnik in 2005 and Alexei Zhigalkovich in 2007.